Well, a little league field in Gorham got some professional treatment today. Front office staff and grounds crews from the Portland Sea Dogs getting their hands dirty to revitalize a worn-down little league field in Gorham. The Conrad E. Knight Memorial Field hadn't been used for an official game in several years.
For me, it's just great to be able to promote baseball. It's springtime, you know, getting kids outside, getting kids active, both for the spring and the summer.
And this field was selected out of several entries in a recent contest.